Yeah. Here it is. Get it.
It always hasn't been.
Thank you. nice beginning to Happy Father's Day. Yeah. It's Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Tell Dad.
From the kid who takes after you. You know, the smart, the witty, the talented, good-looking one. You got that right.
Did you see my name? I did. It was fancy.
You did do nice. Yeah.
How old are you, Tyler? How old are you, Abby?
Four.
And how old are you, Roger?
37.
36.
37.
Oh. Oh, look at this.
I typed them.
You typed it.
I've typed these ones.
ZTGBFCSR5T.
Is that what you were typing today while Mommy was at work? Mm-hmm. Let me see.
She did like four papers and she put them. I mean, you can put four papers in one package.
She typed me a letter. Mm-hmm. Here's another one.
Mommy,
Abby.
On my shoulder.
That's not being
Abby,
very nice.
Right behind me. Tyler. Come stand right around behind me here.
I have a kid.
You're taller.
I don't care.
He has another type letter.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's in secret code.
GDF HKL VTGMBN.
She had the one that she already gave you. I bet she got new shoes.
Yeah.
That was supposed to be for Father's Day. She just made you these ones all today, I guess.
Here's another nice one. Look at this. Another type letter. Very nice. One more? Here's another type letter.
Yeah.
Okay. M-E-J-G-B-N. K V B F H C F Y X T D.
Abby is for. I typed that.
Okay,
I
neat.
Up.
What were you typing?
Me. I just typed Tyler is 4.
Hey, here's another card.
Tyler is 10 and Abby's 4.
Who's this card from?
I forgot to put a space between his 10 and his 4. So his 4 is 10.
Oh boy, know how much I love you, Daddy? Oh boy, this much. Yeah.
Meow.
Go get that one and give it to Daddy. There's one for Mommy.
Okay, Tyler has his first ice hockey game tonight, huh?
For the wonderful man I married. When I think of...
Okay, tell Dad Happy Father's Day. Give him a kiss.
Happy Father's Day!
Abby.
Happy Father's Day.
All I can see is your back. You need to turn around. You're blocking Dad and everything. Give Dad a kiss.
Mm-hmm. I already did on your leg. On your leg.
You did that last time, too.
Mm-hmm.
Cleared it. Thank you.
of it. Listen to the gents.
Well, it's 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, back. We're going to rock. Bump, bump.
Song for you now, kind of a country tune. Who did this? Travis Tritt?
Yes.
Okay. Holy cow. Ray's got a little problem over there. He hurt his back the other day. Ray's been trying to work out and stay in good shape, so he got himself a rowing machine. And he threw his back out trying to get it into the bathtub.
Damn thing wouldn't fit in there.
What a knucklehead. Okay, you ready, Ray?
I'm ready.
Your back's okay?
That's okay.
Okay. Bill's a guitar player, keyboards, trumpet, vocals. He also runs Summer. He's going to join us right now on the 12th Street Guitar to do a song by the Eagles, a song called Hotel. Bill Clark joining us right now.
Taking pictures of our pretty flowers this summer, huh? They did really pretty.
Mommy,
what?
I'll call.
Can you call somebody over?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think we're going to be able to tonight.
No, over to our house.
We have to see about going to get another car here.
Well, we can take them home. Wait, can I call Casey up?
Look at our pretty flowers. We have alyssum in the front, impatience in the middle with pink, and then the marigolds, and the big day lilies in the back aren't blooming too much anymore.
What are they?
That's those big tall yellow ones in the back. Yep.
But all of them have like sort of emotions.
How old are you, Ab?
Four.
Huh?
Four.
Four? Yeah, you're gonna be five here in next month, huh? And we planted the red begonias by the garage. They did pretty well. This is at Ralph and Medea's camp in Oleopolis. That's Tyler, Brock, and Nathan coming in on the boat. There's Abby and Ralph. She's almost five. Tyler's 10. Okay, wait a minute. There's our tent. We haven't used it in about 5 years. On the Allegheny River.
Oh, I just came back from fishing, but we didn't catch anything.
Didn't ya?
No, Nathan. Nathan had a fish about that big because we could tell because his line kept on. Dad.
Yeah?
I had a fish that Brock saw it in the water. Did you, Brock? I think he did, but anyway, he said it was like that close to the boat, and he said it had a fish about that big.
On your line?
What?
On your line.
Yeah.
Hey, Brock.
What?
Find me a deep hole.
No.
Hey, Brock.
Careful, Abby. Don't get dirty, honey.
I don't know, me and Brock playing on that.
Tyler, there's ham barbecues. You want one?
No, me and Brock are going to grab.
Should I stand on my feet, Mom?
What?
You want me to stand on my feet?
No, I remember playing on that, remember?
No?
We had a contest with the Stephen Morris.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm gonna take this thing. Just a.
Here's Ralph Medea's camp. This is Kathy's 21st birthday party. Her birthday's actually on our anniversary. We'll be married 14 years on Tuesday. This is Saturday. Uh-oh. Call him out there, Raj.
Tyler.
What?
You're on candid camera.
You know what? If I would have stayed up till 4 like we did, I would have not felt as good today.
Did you stay up till 4 Friday night?
No, I went
to Dad! Why did you stay too?
When we were in camp in the fort, we were here up at 4:35 in the morning. I felt like crap all day. I felt pretty good today.
Swing, Ab! Need somebody to push you, huh?
Yeah. I'll push her.
No, can you push me, Mom? She's videotaping you. How could she push you and videotape you? Here,
go for a ride, Abby.
I went for a ride with Kansas and I was afraid.
Whoa! It'll blow it up for you.
She'll be okay after she's out there for a little bit. Hey, Abby, go out in the middle for a minute. She'll be okay after she'll be okay after she's out there for a little bit. You want Megan to come with you?
I'll come with you.
Raj.
You want me to go?
Megan will go.
You want me to go and hold you while Daddy paddles?
Go inside, show him. Okay, come on, Megan, you want to go for a ride?
You want Megan to go with you, Abby?
Meg, it's fun. I went way up there.
It could be fun. Come on, I'll help you out. She's afraid.
You want me?
Dia's got it all cleaned up and ready for you, Amber. Ready for who? Me?
Yeah.
To make buckwheat.
Yeah.
I was going to take a little canoe ride, but I can go do that, I guess. Ruth, you want to go later?
I guess.
You have another song.
What?
Want me to take out the canoe?
Will I get all wet?
No, there's a canoe wet.
Are we using this thing?
Help me. Water. There's one saw.
Is that
you?
you needed soft one.
Hi, Ashley and Abby.
Come here, Mom. Come here.
What is it? Minnows? What is it?
Minnows.
Okay.
You should just throw it out
there. Come here, Megan.
Oh, yeah. It's a huge one.
Huh? Oh, minnows. Come here.
These are those.
Happy 21st birthday, Kathy.
Thanks.
In two more days, I guess.
What are you guys doing?
All that heat brock, is that your sweatshirt?
Where?
All that newt water ran down there and soaked up in your sweatshirt. That's gonna smell like a newt.
Where's the pink?
It's not for stores in there, hold on.
Hey, Meg, wait for me!
Ah!
What?
Meg, wait for me! I saw it. Holy crap, I almost slipped off.
Holy crap, I almost slipped off.
Just one there, Nate. Minutes. What, honey?
Can I put my bathing suit on?
Can you catch me?
Hey,
Larry.
Yeah. Can you take a picture for me?
Yeah. It sort of looks like fishy eye.
What you got there, Nathan?
Fish.
Let me see. Minnow.
Don't let me get out.
Hey, put it back in!
What?
Well, they usually die when they're in the water, too.
Nathan's gotta be right in there. Yeah. He was Tyler.
Well, just kind of keep me this. Right here really is, well, maybe a little bit further yet. Just keep me right here.
Where's the girls at?
I touched a crab!
You did?
Yes, I did.
Yes, you did in that net, didn't you?
Pick it up.
No way. Got all chopped up.
Is it?
Come here, guys. I found a crab.
Hold her hand, Aunt Meg.
Okay, ready? A
little bit further. Back up a little bit more.
Don't get any deeper.
That's good.
Yeah,
ready,
good?
Time out.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Yeah. Who's going where?
Huh?
Are they?
Come out.
Let's get over the shed.
They're going to get those shoes.
Yeah. Daddy, stop. You can only go in that spot because there's big rocks. I know.